Hey everybody, this is Congressman John Sarbanes. I just voted on passage of H.R. 8, the Bipartisan Background Checks Act, which will put in place measures to close these loopholes with respect to gun transactions in our country. This is a very important first step, but it's just the first step in making sure we do common sense things to address gun violence in our country and make sure our communities are safe across the United States. I want to thank all of the groups out there, the individual citizens and the organizations who stepped up, who advocated on this for years, who've taken the lead in fighting back against gun violence and making sure that we can put these sorts of measures in place. This is your day. This is a terrific victory for grassroots support of sensible things that we can do to be empowered, to show that we're not powerless in the face of gun violence. So let's keep this going. Let's make sure that we're doing the right thing to keep our communities safe, keep our schools safe, and address gun violence across the country. Finally, a shout out to Gabby Giffords. I came here with Gabby in 2006. We served together in Congress. She remains a very good friend, and of course, she is a champion for gun safety. So I want to thank her for all her efforts. Kudos to all of you out there who made this happen. Congratulations.